Hello. Hello to everyone. Stix is here once again with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. If people don't recall, yesterday I did say I'm going to spend all my tickets today. And today it's the day because there's only 2 days left. I want some lucky medals and I want to talk with you all about an update, you can say, a couple of updates and what will happen to my channel. So in the background, live, we are going to pull 27 times and hopefully we do get some lucky medals. My goal for this pool is at least to get one of those copy medals, the new ones, like the puppet one or one of those Kingdom Hearts 3 ones. So yeah, here we go. Hopefully the first pool will be any good. I hope so, I hope so, I hope so. And the first pool is starting off great, a 7 star. That is good. I like my 7 stars. But I also don't mind if it is... Well, we start off strong. Kingdom Hearts 3 Monster Sora. Good for PvP still, but... I can go so far with this meta. Also, I'm not war... I'm happy with an extra HD Xion EX for whatever I want to make her a Supernova version, so that's good as well. But anyways, where do I want to talk about it? Well, let's start off first with my videos. Now you see that I at least upload a video once a day or two times a day, depending on this video comes also today. But I'm also doing a Let's Play, you can say, and I want to do that on the background just to keep the channel up fresh. Oh, that's a good trade medal and a good filler medal. But either way, I want to keep my channel fresh because YouTube algorithm wants you to at least upload normally once a week, but actually it's once every day, and that's a little bit repetitive. But I want to also test myself, so why not? Let's Play is the easy one, but you can do. And I want to test myself so that I can talk, you can say. So hence why for that, hence why you people always see my Fire Emblem Three Houses Let's Play from the Golden Deer. That doesn't mean anything, you don't have to watch it, it just keep my channel on fresh, not that I mind. Also, it's only the Golden Deer, I can go with the Blue Lions or the Black Eagles, but not so happy with you, but happy for you. So yeah, it's only the Golden Deer, because if I do a Let's Play of all the three routes, you can say, then we will be here all day year long, and we don't want that. So yeah, hands for that. Second thing I want to talk about, my review, what I am making about Oddworld New and Tasty. It's almost done. Oh wow. Oh wow. That's a better pool. But my review of Oddworld New and Tasty, it's almost done, you can say. I only need to edit the last couple of things and then I can upload it. And hopefully it will be on a Saturday or Sunday, at least this week. And I hope you people will watch it, because I really did spend a lot of time of it. I know most people are not here for those kind of stuff. They are here for Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, but it's just very kind of you if you did. If you have nothing to do and you see my video with my review, please just give it a watch. I think you will enjoy it. Also, I need to thank all of you once again, because I have 300 or more than 300 subscribers, and I want to make a 300 subscriber special, because for me 300 subscribers is special to me and I want to celebrate it, only I don't know what exactly. So yeah, I will think of something that will fit with the videos of mine, you can say. So long as I enjoy it and you people as well. Ooh, that's nice. Trade medals. I like my trade medals, but either way, yeah. Furthermore, I was also thinking about on background also make videos about Super Mario Maker 2, because I really love this game and it's always fun to play stages and upload them and what people think about it. How good I am, and I'm normally not that good. Oh, free trade medal. Nothing wrong with that. So yeah, I'm pretty happy for that. And I'm also going to do that Super Mario Maker 2. Not sure when I will start it. I will start it then this weekend and just randomly play some maps. And if you have any suggestion that I can play any maps, then leave in those comments then below when that video is uploaded. Okay, decent medal so far, but nothing special, nothing real big, nothing real special out of the moment. And oh well, don't complain. Those are free medals, free trade medals, you can say, and I'm happy for that. Yeah. Furthermore, Twitch streaming, I'm now only doing it now on Twitch, because when I do multi-stream, then my CPU will eat me down, and then I don't get internet, and I will get angry that I don't go any more live longer than 2 hours. So yeah, only on Twitch from now on. Not that people are complaining. On Twitch, I'm affiliated at the moment, so I have free emotes. Oh no, not free emotes. I have emotes of my OC girl, my mascot, you can say, and you should probably give it a look if you like to. Furthermore, nothing real special, only trade. I don't mind if I get any trade medals on top of it. It's okay. I like my trade medals, because trade medals are helpful for my main medals, because I still need anti-air and anti-ground. Bewa? Why are you still here in the banner? Are you not a promotional banner or a crossover banner that isn't allowed to be in here? Hence why you are not a Supernova Plus medal? That's just weird. But hey, I'm fine with this medal right here, and not with this one, and this one. Okay, Yuffie, okay. So far, nothing special. Yeah, I'm over the cap, but I will do all my own time, will trade it. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I also forgot, once I do upload my last review of Odd World New and Tasty, I am thinking about what my next review will be. I was thinking about an old classic once again, or something new relevant, but time will tell. It's mostly what I'm in the mood for. At least a short game, that's for least, because that Odd World review, man, that was a long one to edit. And it's just to edit that it will be at least good enough so people will like it. It's not only my talking about it, no, it's with editing skills and all thanks to Sony Vegas. And an help from a wonderful friend of mine. So, I'm not doing that review alone, so maybe that's why it took longer than usual. And either way, still no good medals in the pool. Only traits. What's this for skill? Speed, attack, gauge 2. Good enough. Mostly traits and stuff that I don't need. But I also see, I think I need to sell some medals by the looks of it. Oh well. More trade medals. More shit medals. Yeah, I think I need to sell some medals after this pool. Because I can only get 4 more medals until they say, hey, you're over your 50 overcap, you are not allowed to pull anymore, just clean your medals or buy some more slots. Okay, that's just a weird pull. Sure, those medals are 6 stars, 7 stars, but still not what I need. See, now they say need to sell some medals, so we are going to do that with some tier. Man, there's a lot of tier 3 wasted medals. This. That's the... I only want to sell those tier 3 medals because... We still... I don't get it. Why don't we get any more stuff about tier 3? At the moment... and this is my medalist, by the way, if you want to see Have a closer look on it and... Yeah, that's a lot of men. Oh! Nah. Meh. 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 This pants can go away. I will keep this VIP. That's a VIP medal. I know that out of my head. Baymax can go away. Those four. Those three. This. Earl. Mickey. Those two. So most of those medals will be trade medals in the end. Even though they are 6 stars or just 7 stars, they will be trade medals. At least most of them. This is a 7 star, 6 star. Okay, let's keep her then. Okay. I'm happy that they put the trade medals on top of each other. Not that they are separated otherwise. Yeah. Sell this. This only medal that I want to sell. I don't know why, but it's just that. Keep that shield medal. This medal can go away. Copy medal stays. Yeah, I think those are all the medals that I want to sell. 74 of them. So, and more slots. Free. Back to the shop. 9 pools more to go. You know, the only problem with this new Streamlabs OBS is I cannot see how long I am recording. Only that I am recording, but not for how long. Eesh. Streamlabs OBS, maybe with a next update, add that on top of it as well. Oh, that's a trade medal that I wanted. Nice. Maybe that for a next update. Because I am happy that you put an update that we can put audio layers. And audio overlays where we want to pull it on. But still. Doesn't mind if you make it better. Like checking how long we are live streaming or recording. That would be very nice. And if you only add that, then I'm more than happy. But either way, 7 pulls more to go. Oh, also, I'm now into... No, that's nothing special. Okay. Wow. Supernova Kinatsuri Riku. Again. Nothing wrong with it. It just... Yeah, I've already so much for you. I want the new, the other Kingdom Hearts 3 medals, you can say. Wait, I didn't have you? Well, now I do have you. Now, okay. Wait, was he not a VIP medal in a sense? I think he was. Either way, I have you now, so that's good. Also, Supernova HD Aqua. Okay. Not horrible, it's just... Yeah. Next medal list. Trade medals. Or sell medals. One of those two. Four more pools to go. So far, nothing special. But what can you do about it? Those are just free medals and there's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Right? Nothing special once more. 3 more pulls. Ah, 9 star Meowrow. I'm happy for that. And also... Though, that medal, that Starlight Keyblade promotion. I'm happy for that as well. 2 more pulls. 2 more pulls. Nothing. Well, maybe this is VIP medal, but then again, that's... Oh, last up. Oh, I have to sell some medals. How many? 6 of them. That's 5 stars. What's a good medal to sell at the moment? Tier 3 medals. I did get some filler tier 3 medals, I saw that. Why is it only showing off? Oh, those are four. This. Okay, those are 9 medals. So I can do one more pull of it. Last pull. Okay. The biggest compliment what I have for those medals that I have trade medals on. For most of those medals. And the first pool with that monster sword, it's okay, and that's really about it, if I think so. Nothing really standing out for me, but that's because most of those medals I already have. Let's see for the tier 9s, just in case. For the tier 9s... No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trade medals. Good enough for me, because I really need to give some good trade medals, because it's one giant mess, you can say. But either way, people, that's my ticket pools, you can say. 270 of them. I hope you all did enjoy it, and thank you so much for sticking by and hear about what I had to say about my little updates. In short, uploading at least one a day or two times a day. When a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video update is arrived, I will do that. On top of that with my Let's Play, that is Fire Emblem Three Houses, because I really love Fire Emblem. I want to keep this channel going, just to put something in the background. If you are bored with it or have a bored day, you can always check that out. I am almost done with my review, it hopefully done this week. Furthermore, I want to make Super Mario Maker 2 videos, thinking about what my 300 subscriber special will be, and that's really about it. So people, thank you so much again, wish you all have a wonderful time, until next time. Bye-bye.